Are you tired of poor ROIs on your influencer marketing spends? Don't blame the influencer or the agencies. It's the platforms to blame. We spoke to 200 plus brands to see what's broken, and we realized two main concerns. Number one is pathetic conversion rates, and number two is no performance tracking. So we dug in a little deeper to discover that Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and all of these social platforms open your campaign links in their in-app browser, where users neither engage nor convert. And this is because they have to manually type in all the details. And who has time for that? This leads to drop-offs, abandoned carts, and dare I say it, poor ROIs. But swipe that sadness off your face, because we built OpeninApp. OpeninApp converts your campaign links into smart links, which open exactly where they should. That is your app or your website in your user's favorite browser, or your product pages in Amazon, Nykaa, Myntra, etc. In simple words, wherever they engage and convert the best. And you know what this means. This means crazy sales and insane ROIs. And that's not it. Once the sales are flowing, you want to know which creators are delivering the results and where you're just wasting your money. So us, the geniuses, integrated OpeninApp with your present tracking partners like AppsFlyer, Adjust, Branch, Shopify, Wix, Google Analytics, and more, allowing you to benchmark influencer campaign ROIs with Facebook and Google Ads so that you can cut down and double down as you like. Wait, I forgot to mention this. No matter which agency you work with, we integrate seamlessly in your workflow. Now don't just keep watching this video, scroll down and set up a call with us. Do it, you know, just do it. Sorry, Nike.